Hello, everybody. Good afternoon. It is a glorious day, and I'm in here doing this. I am packing yet again. Alex and I are headed down to Rhode Island to my stepmom's place. It's like her family owns it. It's right on the beach. It's beautiful, and we go every year. So I'm just packing my stuff up now. Having a little bit of an allergy attack. I don't know if any of you can hear it. I can hear it. I've sneezed like a bajillion times. I've literally brought the toilet paper roll onto the bed so that I don't have to keep walking back and forth because I don't have any tissues, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, I'm packing, trying to get everything going, and we've got some errands we've got to run, some things we've got to do, and then we will be hitting the road. So yeah, just wanted to give you guys a little update, get you guys going for the day, get you involved, see what's going on. I'm gonna keep packing so that I'm ready by the time he's off of his phone call. Okay, we almost have everything in the car. I'm waiting on one more workout to download, but it keeps having little spazzes and I'm not okay with it. But, just totally forgot, we have to bring all of this with us. It's all this stuff from our blue aprons that have accumulated. However, we don't have a cooler. The only thing I have is my lunch cooler. So I'm thinking we pack the super important stuff that needs to be chilled pronto, like the shrimp and the cheese, and then either buy a cooler from Sam's or get one from the park, buy a bunch of ice, and then bring everything down. So after I get all that collected, we'll be heading out. We have made it to Sam's Club. Got a list, sticking to the list. Looking for things to get. I'm also competing with this little kid who's screaming. I maybe was screaming back a second ago. Got all the stuff. Alex has the cart. But we don't know how much this is, so we gotta find out. Scan me. We're getting it. All right. We are at the paintball park now, and I can't open this door for some reason. There we go. Woo! And yeah, Alex thought there was a cooler out here, and there is, but looks like it needs a little love. So we're gonna use this cooler for all of the foods that we have, and I'm just gonna shut this light off. This was never shut off. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna keep all the foods in it. So, it's got wheels. I will, clean this off. Well, I just washed the whole dang thing. Like, inside and out. You can't really tell from the top. A lot of this is kind of, like, stained, but washed. I put oil on all these little joints here for this handle. Now she's super smooth. So once Alex has done his stuff for shipping, we gotta get ice, and then we out. We gotta find dinner on our way, though, and I don't really know where we're gonna do that. So that'll be, you know, just another part of the adventure, I guess. Seeing that it's like 7 o'clock, and we haven't had dinner yet, we also need to find a post office box. That's besides the point. But I've convinced Alex to come in. And we're gonna cruise around the bar here and see what we can find. Get sushi, you can get all this stuff, you can get all that stuff. You can get all that stuff. You can get any of those. And there's some other choices. Alex and I both got sandwiches. This is so good. So, it's a black pepper brioche with like a brioche. It's just that kind of round bun. That's what it's called.
They call it a round bun.
No, it's called brioche. That's what the bread's called. You've never heard of a brioche? No. Anyway, it's got the same like honey mustard that yours had, which is super good, with the smoked ham and brie and arugula and tomato. It's so good. I was underestimating it because it was like, that's all that's on the sandwich. Normally I eat things with like 10,000 things on them, at literal bite one, and I'm like, oh.
Creative, you know, Sally, like, is there anything I can do for you? And it's more not like you should be working 28 hours. It's like, if you're gonna, here's the thing. If you're gonna.
We made it. Can you guys hear it? I can hear it. We can hear the ocean. We're gonna go to bed now because it's 10:30. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.